Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to turn on Bluetooth in Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to turn on Bluetooth in Windows 11, the first thing that you have to check is that your Bluetooth drivers are installed. So to do that, right-click on your start button and then click on Device Manager. And then here on this list, you should see a Bluetooth tab. And if you double-click on that, all of these devices need to be installed and none of them should have a yellow exclamation mark like you see down here. All of the Bluetooth devices should look like you see here on screen. And if they don't look like that, I'll link a video in the cards now that'll show you how to properly update and install any drivers that might be missing on your Windows 11 computer. But once you have all of the Bluetooth drivers installed, you can close the device manager. Then you can right click on the start button and then click on settings. Then you can click on Bluetooth and devices. And then here you'll see Bluetooth and it'll either be on or off. Now, if you want to turn it on, just click on the slider to turn it on. And then the Bluetooth will be enabled on your Windows 11 computer. Another shortcut you can use is if you click on these icons down here in the taskbar, you'll see that you also have a Bluetooth icon here. And if you click on that, it'll also disable or enable Bluetooth on your computer. Now, obviously, if you want to add a device, you can just click on that arrow and it'll search for any Bluetooth devices that's in the area. And if you click on more Bluetooth settings, it'll take you to the Bluetooth settings in Windows 11. And you can also click on add a device and then choose which type of device you want to add via Bluetooth. But none of this will work unless you have the correct Bluetooth drivers installed on your computer. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.